what's up, MTV? I'm Tony Hawk. Welcome to my new crib. Before I show you inside, I'm going to show you the cars outside. This is my S600. This is what my 3-year-old Keegan calls the rocket car. I enjoy taking it, and he always wants to ride in it, so, yeah, rocket car. This is my SC430. It's the car I drive and pretend like I don't have any kids. All the inside is stock the way that Lexus wants it to be, and I didn't really want to mess with it because I love their nav and their stereo system. The only addition is the Sirius satellite radio right here. This thing is a blast. This is a Lexus LS430. This one's got a PS2, DVD, keeps the kids entertained. It's really fun to drive, and I've had it for the longest of any of these cars. So come on inside. Okay, so this is my new place. Moved down the road a bit. Basically, my fiance and I, we travel a lot, and so we wanted to make our house look like the cool hotels that we always get to stay in. This centerpiece picture is a painting by Thomas Campbell that was a gift to me. It just makes the room. But come on, I'll show you the kitchen. This is the most amazing coffee machine right here. Just push one button and it grinds the beans and moves the grounds and makes the coffee. It's like your own personal Starbucks, but with one button. All right, so I know I gotta show you what's inside. Here you go. My boys are chocolate milk fiends, so Spencer drinks all the peppermint chocolate milk. Keegan drinks all the cookies and cream. Sake, always gotta have sake in the fridge. Champagne and Grolsch. All right, so that's the kitchen. And in here is the family room. Here we have the entertainment center. PS2. This is an HD TiVo unit, which is hard to come by. This thing is awesome. And all of our pictures. These are my three boys, Riley, Spencer, Keegan. They're all nuts. They all like to be upside down. Even though it's the smallest room and kind of the most cramped and least features, we spend the most time in here for sure. Let me show you the upstairs, where all the kids are. All right, well, let me show you Keegan's room before he makes a complete mess of it. Here's Keegan in the white.
Welcome to my room.
Oh, thank you. My oldest son, Riley, who doesn't usually spend a lot of time in here. This is Keegan's playhouse. Keegan, what do you want to show us? Keegan? 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 Keegan?
Welcome to my slide.
Hey, Riley, you want to show us your room?
Sure.
All right, this is Riley's room. It's the biggest room. He's the biggest kid.
This is my TV. These are my beds.
These are mostly his skating trophies.
I started skating when I was about 3 years old.
Probably in diapers, I would think. So Riley's pretty self-contained here, and sometimes we lose him here for days at a time, honestly. One other thing is we have a pinball machine. This thing is pretty loud, so when he's got friends over, you can hear this thing throughout the house.
Sweet.
Respect my authority!
Thanks for showing us your room, Riley. Let me show you our room. This is a picture of Lotsi and me recently in Japan at the Asakusa Temple. There's sort of a retreat room here. Not that we ever really use it, but it looks cool. This is to pretend like we're really smart and we read a lot of books. And then we have a fireplace that I believe has been used exactly one time, just to see if it works. All right, let me show you the master bathroom. Basically, this is a steam shower, which I've never had before, and I'm a believer now. It's awesome. It's very steamy, very hot, but it's nice. Sinks, his and hers. And this is called a soak tub. So basically, this tub constantly overflows, and it just looks like a disappearing edge tub. All right, let me take you outside, because there's a lot of fun stuff out there. Come on down. All right, this is the backyard. There's sort of an Asian theme back here. This is my lovely fiance, Lotsi.
Hi.
Hi. This is the pool area. Disappearing edge. Jacuzzi. This is our barbecue bar area. And I have been known to actually make a hamburger on that once or twice. Not a whole lot, though. We've got a hammock that I have fallen out of. It's very peaceful back here. We like to promote peace back here. All right, well, you've seen our house, you've seen our cars, you've seen my kids. I saved the best for last. It's the most exciting part of the house. It's an skate park. I'm gonna go skate with Riley, but thanks for visiting, and I hope you guys had a good time. And you know where to find me.